Hello and welcome. We are back with Lucy at Horror at Hinchingbrooke House for 2019. So excited for this. This has been one of my favourite events for the last 2 years. And yeah, we're extremely lucky because they're letting us have a solo run through today, or tonight, I should say. And yeah, I'm so excited because it's always such a good event. The theming is so over the top and the scares are just amazing. And it's set in such an amazing setting. It's the Hinchingbrooke School, where they like section parts of it off, and it's just insane. So cannot wait. Come along for the journey and let's go get scared. Yeah, let's go. We're just at the start of the maze, we're waiting to go in. Ah, it looks so good, can't wait. Excited. It's gonna be good.
Make sure you can all read this place. Oh, both of you. Sorry, I thought they were holding two.
Kicking it in with the strobes.
This place is so spooky.
Ah! Oh, wow. Is that going to move? I can't see a thing because there's light. Oh god. Oh my god. This is... Oh god, there's things on the walls. Oh god, there's loads of them. Oh god, what are these? Oh god. Oh god. Oh. There's like meat and stuff. And... Oh god.
Ah!
Oh, this is... Oh god, what are these? I can see feet. Oh, he's coming with us. Oh, God. Oh, my God, that's awful. That is. Oh, God. Oh, this is awful. Oh, my God. Oh dear God, are we meant to go this way? Oh my God, that's terrifying. Where are we meant to go? Oh my God. Oh wow, that's awful. I'm gonna have nightmares about this. I need a breather. That was so intense. My God. Woo. God, that's terrifying. That is like what nightmares are made of.
You go first.
Oh, God. Oh, wow. This is... Oh God, something's moving. Oh wow, sounds pleasant. Oh, where's he gone? Oh wow, these props are amazing. Oh God, there he is. This is...
Sorry.
Let's carry on. I can't even open the door. So last year, this was the vampire room. So let's see what we got this year. Pretty sure there were strobes in here last year as well. So I'm going to put it on my face. But I definitely can't see a thing. Oh, wow! Oh, yeah, I can't see a thing where I'm going. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, God. Oh, God. There goes my hat. Now Lucy's got my hat on. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Considering there. Oh, there's my hat. I'll put that in my pocket. I can see that getting taken off again. Wow, this is intense. Oh, wow. There are literally actors everywhere in here.
What film is it? It's not going well.
It's insane. Let me try and... No, she's still there. I can't see where I'm going. Whoop! Still there.
See if we can arrive.
Right. We're gonna go now.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh wow.
Oh God. Mirror. awesome.
Pleasant.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Thanks for that.
People think that's going to jump up at me.
Oh wow, what have we got in here?
Beetlejuice.
Oh god, there's bodies here. I don't... These freak me out because I think one of these is going to move.
Oh my god, I did this! Oh my god! I thought I was safe! Oh god! Oh god! I dropped my guard, I thought, no, we were safe there. Oh, what we got in here? We got. Let's turn that around. We got like a load of trees and stuff. Oh, I can't actually see where I'm going. Oh, just covering the camera.
Oh, this is good.
I can't see. Oh, look, there's like corpses and stuff hanging from the trees. This is, yeah.
It's getting tighter.
Oh, God. Breather time. Woo. So far, a lot more intense than last year.
We need to keep moving because they're going to catch up.
Like, insanely more intense.
Oh no.
This is.
Woo.
Oh, a lot of people out here. Oh, it's a chainsaw. Oh. Oh, they're massive! Awful! Chains are up the ass. They're massive, terrifying. Oh wow, they're really good at followers. Oh, this is good. This is a lot more kicked up than last year.
This is intense.
This is, see now, after what's happened there, I'm expecting to walk through this bit that's normally a quiet bit and someone's just gonna jump out and attack me. Because, this is definitely a step up.
We
do need to get a move on because the people behind us are catching us up. But God, it's so scary this year. Like I'm actually, that first scare where she come from underneath the sheet, genuinely, I couldn't move. I just was that scared. Ooh. Next part, let's go. Sorry if I'm shaking on here, but I can't help it. I can't help it. I'm trying to keep the camera as still as I can. I'm expecting people to jump up at me.
Yeah.
pleasant. Thanks. We just don't know what's real and what isn't. Oh, stroking me. That's nice. Thanks. Oh God! Oh wow, there's another one.
Oh my God!
Oh God! Oh my God! Oh God! That's terrible. Ah, stroking my hair. Seeing people in the corner. God, this is messing me up. Post-traumatic stress coming after this, I think.
Copyrights are going to be wiped on this. Oh my God, there's someone there.
Much in that bit as what there was last year, but what was in there, that was intense.
That was terrifying.
That was the Momo thing. Momo? Momo? Whatever, however you say it. Terrifying. So was Slender Man. That was also pretty terrifying.
Oh God.
I wonder what they're going to have for this next bit now.
God.
Here's the chainsaw. Here he comes. Oh, I love it. I love it. It's just so good. Are you enjoying yourself? Let's go do the next bit.
I'm sweating.
Sweating.
It's a cold evening.
That's a new one. We're now going on to the second half. I can't see a thing with this light in my face. Let's do it. Yeah. So we're coming up to a load of tents. And I'm gonna have to hold it to the side because I can't see with this right in my face. But yeah. Can't see the tent either. There's a tent just there. Oh, you can see the entrance of it.
Oh, what is it? This is Chucky.
Oh, this is Chucky's toy factory. This is supposed to be like one of the biggest parts of the maze. Oh God! Ooh, not even in! Right, let's go. I'm gonna face you forward. Oh, hi! Oh God, there's a lot of smoke in here. And a lot of people screaming. Santa's grotthole. Giant frosty. Oh God. We're going. Santa does not look healthy. Oh wow, look at this. That's awful. God, it's going, oh God, it's moving. Oh my God! It's like they're going for multi-scares this year. It's like one person screams it, another one runs up behind you and mauls you. It's terrifying. Whoa! Oh! This is my load of giant games! That twist the game did not end well. Oh! God! Oh God, this is intense! Lucy's not coming, we've lost her! We've lost her to the doctor.
He left me!
I know!
He's gonna learn for himself sometimes.
Oh God, this ain't fun, is it?
No.
Oh, this ain't good.
No.
One of them's gonna get up. Oh, I don't like this already. I don't like this. At all. Oh God, there's a good pig! Oh! Oh my God! Oh God! Oh! This is terrifying! Oh my God! Oh God! There's Freddy from Thingy!
What?
That's terrifying! Oh. You can tell they put a lot of effort into this. This is our stroke again, I can't see. There's bits. Oh! Oh God! flaps.
That's a lot of flaps.
Enjoy a good set of flaps, man. This is ridiculous. Oh, wow. Look at these. He wants to be your best friend. I'm expecting something here.
Want a bite?
I'm fine, thanks. Oh, God.
I need to be a good dog. Oh, my God. I actually feel a little bit sick.
I thought we'd got away with not seeing Chucky there. But, oh, God, I'm walking out. But that was a nice ending to that. That was good. That was a good touch.
I'm really gagging.
Popping out
right
of there. That was a well done area. Very good. I'm impressed.
Oh man. I'm really gagging.
Oh.
Oh man, you've got
two. Oh yeah, you got. Thanks. That's the. Yeah, that's my skin.
We'll be going now.
Oh my God! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Everywhere! I need to get out of here. Oh my God! Oh God! Oh, there's like.
I'm still falling!
There's like brambles and stuff in here. This is. Are we still here?
Like,
still. No! This is. Oh my God! Oh! This is terrifying. They're getting me from everywhere. Oh, wow! Oh! Wow, that was. Oh God. Oh, that tent was intense. Whoa, that came from everywhere. There was people biting me and leg grabbing and. God. Oh, I'm sorry if this camera is all over the place. I. Ah! Oh God. They're just everywhere! Oh God, they're in places you really don't expect this year. And it's throwing me off. It really is. I know you get like some YouTubers that just play up to the camera, but I'm being deadly genuine. This is terrifying. And they are being quite intense. That guy was, I'm surprised I haven't actually got marks on my neck now.
Was it?
It was proper strangling me. Like, full on abuse. Wow. But I love it. And that's what we get, and that's what we ask for. So, that's why we get it. You ask and you shall receive. But, yeah, this is completely different to last year. Just because they are on it this year. Yeah. This is good. Let's go to the next tent.
He was trying to kill
him. Maybe he was trying to kill me. What's this? Amusement park and fairground. This is new.
Beware zombie clowns.
Let's watch Lucy get terrified.
No, let's go.
Oh, aww. There's a chainsaw. Oh, he's coming from there. Oh God, he's following you, not meant to follow it! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Oh, he followed us! This is awful, this tent. Oh god! There's more! There's more! Oh! That's nice. That's nice. That's pleasant. So much stuff hanging from the ceiling. Oh! I just got bopped on the head.
Oh dear.
I just got bopped by a giant hammer.
So we're up to the next tent.
It sounds like Wicker Man's coming.
Hammer got a bend down. This can't be good.
That's just gonna get your face in it, innit?
Oh no, we're bending down.
Oh god, there's people grabbing me! Oh god, four! Oh god!
Oh!
Oh! Oh god! Oh god! We've got to go back down the other way! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Oh no! Oh, where are we going? I can't see! Oh!
I think we found the light!
Oh god, they're still coming!
Oh god, I can't go any further over.
Oh, is there anyone on the outside of this? No.
Oh Jesus Christ. Ooh. I'm pleased that wasn't bent down for much more.
God, you can't run away in that situation. Because you're bent over. Oh, here's the Wicker Man.
Oh crikey. Oh, no. My heart's beating fast.
I'm ready, let's go. Come on. The Wicker Man.
There's going to be something on the other side of this, isn't there?
There is. You can hear the chainsaw already. Things are not going to go well. Oh, there he is. There he is.
I'll just stand there.
She's just taking it. Fun, is it? Oh, we got a standy uppy Wicker Man one. Oh! Goat. Let's go. There is a lot of hay. You would not want a match in here. I'm a little bit scared, I'll be honest. Oh. Oh god! Oh.
Oh. Oh, that is not friendly.
No.
Looks dark in there.
This tent is very dark. So this guy is terrified. Oh wow. Liking the theme in this one. Oh wow, Predator, that is amazing. Wow. Oh god, what's happening? Oh. Oh! Oh god! Now they're all coming alive! Oh my god!
The emergency destruct system is now activated.
This is amazing. Look at this. Oh, wow!
Wow, wow, wow!
Wow, my legs! People, oh, there's aliens! There's aliens! Wow! Oh god, people keep grabbing me and stuff. It's a little bit frightening. Oh, there's an alien on their face.
Help! Oh,
wow!
Help!
Help! Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh wow. Oh.
Ah! That alien getting dragged was genius. Absolute genius. I've not seen anything like that at Scare Attraction. Getting dragged away like that with the alien on your face. Brilliant. World first.
Support the purge.
It's time for the purge.
Nino, Nino, Nino.
Let's go get purged.
American tradition.
Stand against the wall! Welcome to the Purge! Our new founding fathers have given us the goddamn right to purge whoever the hell we want! You, step out! Whoever to purge you now, see if you can survive in there on your own! Get back in line before I change my mind! Now you got two options! Are we gonna purge? Be purged! Now get in! Get out of my sight!
Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Body bags! Oh! Oh, oh, it's one of the mask things again! Oh. Someone had a... Oh, God! Oh, oh, God! The kids shot! Oh, someone had a bad time. Oh, God. Oh, no! Everyone's moving.
I just need some help.
I'm sure you do. Need more than that, I'm afraid. So now they can hear us coming because we're on gravel. Oh. Oh. No! Oh, we gotta move. Move! Oh, coming with us. Oh, there's a swing.
Wow.
That's a little bit creepy. Oh, God, there's another one. Staying in the corner is not a good tactic for this. Staying in the corner is definitely not good. Oh, there's a lot of blankets in here. A lot of blankets. Oh! Oh, God. They're everywhere. Absolutely everywhere. Oh, oh, God. Oh. Oh. Oh God. There's some serious strobing going on in this tent. Oh. I think this might well be the finale.
Let's do it.
Oh God, he's coming back!
Oh, we're going!
Take a weapon. Oh, wow. Oh, these ain't pretty. Oh God! another one. Oh, that's.
Ah!
Oh, someone had a bad time. I'm half expecting that to move. Which is terrifying when you can't tell whether they're supposed to move or not. This is one of these is gonna move, isn't they? Or a couple of them, or not? A bit.
Oh, no! It's alright, you can keep her here. It's fine. Oh. Chainsaw, you know what's coming. We know what's coming.
Yep.
And that's it.
Yep.
That is the end. So I left it until I got home to give my full review on Horror at Hinchingbrooke House 2019. Because I just wanted to basically process it all properly and sort of give you a good fair account of this year's event. That was the best run through that I have had at this event. The last 2 years were extremely, extremely good, and this one just it was even better. It was a lot different to the previous years, but that's good because they mix it up every single year, and I cannot thank Rob and the team enough for allowing us to have the two of us walking through, and the actors just going full force at us. It was amazing. It really made the event. Even in a group, you're going to have a really good time. I think that if you're even considering, you must be by watching this video, you must be considering it if you're not already going. It's definitely worth it. It is one of the strongest Halloween events in the UK. There's just so much thought that goes into everything, and you can really tell that the attention to detail is there, and it's amazing. I was speaking to Rob just before we went in, and he told me that they have 24 hours to set it up inside, which is absolutely crazy. It's amazing what they can do in them 24 hours before they open. But Yeah, I can't believe they get as much. They get it all put up in that shorter time. There's like 28. There's like 85 actors on site, which is an insane amount for any event. Like, I think even the big events, like the big events, they don't even have that many. And it is just constant. There's just actors everywhere. It's constant. It's just one after the other. It's not like you're waiting to go between mazes. It's just a constant roll, and it's brilliant. That's what makes it different to all the other events. It's constant. It just keeps going. It's like, it takes like over an hour to get round it. And it's just non-stop. And it's brilliant. I think this year they have played a lot on scares coming from multiple ways. Like, there'll be someone like screaming in your face to start with, and then at the same time someone's already running up behind you and they're getting you as well, and you don't know where you are, you don't know where they're coming from next. There was a lot of like mannequins and like people dressed the same as the mannequins, and like, they were jumping. It was so good. It was brilliant. I can't recommend the event enough, and I think everybody should definitely try it because it's just so good. It's such a good experience. So yet again, I can't thank the team enough for allowing me to come down and film this event and do it in such a way where all the actors just get so involved. It was definitely a step up. They definitely upped their game this year, and I can only see it getting better and better. So please go along, do the event. I will leave a link to the tickets in the description below. If you have been to this event already, please let me know down below, what was your favorite bit? Are there any bits that you would change? If so, what are they? Let them know, because I'm sure that Rob and the guys will look at these videos, and they'll look at the comments, and they'll take this on board. So please do let us know if there's anything that you think that we might need to change up, but also leave down below what worked and what just blew you away, because there were so many moments that were so good. So yeah, if you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.